and they'll be on their way shortly.
We've had to cheat a bit with this. The swim bladder inside that gets compressed and expanded doesn't seem to work very well. So I've added a little bit of weight so that it sinks easier. But that took a lot of adjusting to get it just right. So now it does dive and float. I don't know if you can see that. It's in the dark, isn't it? Dive and float. And then we've got like tractor control forwards and backwards on each of the two motors. Bought this in a charity shop ages ago, years ago. Fun little toy. Very frustrating to get it working at the moment. Still, we'll see if the underwater camera caught anything.
Hey, thanks for watching. There's plenty of videos on my main channel with more added daily. So don't forget to subscribe and enable the notifications to keep you up to date with my new releases. My second channel, Grandad's Other Channel, is where I put the longer videos with more detail. Then there's my Facebook page and you can follow me on Twitter. You can help keep my channel running by donating a dollar on Patreon to buy me coffee. And if you fancy some Grandad merchandise, I have two shops, one on Redbubble and the other on Cotton Car. Finally, you can always find more information in the video description. Thanks again for watching.